Thanks a lot, Kevin.
You have a shuttle running, right?
For sure.
All right, have your boss check in with you, right? During the day, that's one thing.
Yeah, but how about wearing a wristband so your boss can track where your hands are in real time?
Yeah, that may be taking a little bit too far for many of us. Here's what we're talking about here. Amazon just got this patent approved to do it. Here's a look at how it would work. The wristband would put out in ultrasonic sound pulses to a receiver to track which bin a worker is reaching for to make sure they're filling orders as efficiently as possible. And the wristband could buzz to let workers know their hands are headed for the right item. Now, it's not clear right now if Amazon is actually going to start using this technology, but it seems like something it could consider for its fulfillment centers across the country.
Another change it looks like Amazon is already making is a new system in Whole Foods to make the stores more efficient and cut down on waste. Business Insider found out there's a scorecard, and it's apparently stressing workers out.
Yeah, Whole Foods employees tell Business Insider the system is hurting morale and causing food shortages. Whole Foods and Amazon have not responded to those concerns, but we'll let you know if they do.
So you're going to be tracking and what you're doing and how fast
she's going to get crazy.
All right, here you go. Well, we've been telling you that this flu season has been a bad one, you know that. But one pharmacist recommends putting together a flu kit to help you stay healthy during this unusually severe season.
And now, as Paulo Suro shows us what to have on hand.
Our pharmacy.
On the other side of the line.
Yeah, that absolutely was a good suggestion.
Pharmacist Eric Gillespie is trying to cure customers.
Really, since the holidays, the last month, we've seen a pretty large increase in the volume of the Tamiflu.
As the number of flu outbreaks continue to rise, a quick flu kit search on Instagram will show you. So do the number of homemade flu kit pictures.
What's good to maybe keep the things that you know work for you on hand.
Gillespie recommends you have your own cure kit for when you're starting to feel ill. It includes preventatives.
Hand sanitizers. If you are feeling ill, they make these loop masks, so that helps everybody that lives in the house keep protected.
Treatment.
Things for chest congestion, a cough syrup, the pseudoephedrine is for the nasal decongestion. You can also use allergy medicines, so that helps to sort of dry you up.
Some pain relievers.
Ibuprofen or acetaminophen, they help with pain. Two, they also help with fever.
And supportive meds like cough drops and nasal spray. But one of the most important parts, hydration.
Just normal everyday activities, we lose a lot of fluids, so it's good to push fluids.
Stuff. Remember, though, if you are sick for more than a few days or you develop a fever more than 102 degrees, please be sure to see a doctor.
For sure.
Great stuff. All right, Justin Timberlake has ruled out an NSYNC reunion at his performance this weekend, but the odds are good. Fans will certainly hear one of his biggest hits.
Absolutely.
About his big halftime show this Sunday. The Grammy-winning artist will be making his third musical appearance at the Super Bowl. That is a record. He says the show will include things never done before, and he hopes to get everyone up off their feet and dancing.
I feel so grateful every day to have the opportunity to, like, bring people joy through my favorite thing to do, which is write and perform music. And so to do that on such a grand stage, you know, we're going to take it seriously that we want everyone to have a ton of fun.
Timberlake is returning to the halftime show 14 years after that wardrobe malfunction.